Our providers recognize that every patient is unique and no two patients are alike. And in many cases, we've established relationships with these urologic patients just as we have with our own loved ones. Many of our patients are patients that require chronic care, multiple visits, and so with that, we have a longitudinal experience with these patients, seeing as they grow older and have unique urologic problems over time.
We're entering a new age in cancer care. Medical and surgical treatments for urologic cancers are rapidly advancing and becoming more personalized. The key to personalized cancer care is matching the right treatment with the right patient. There is no more one-size-fits-all in cancer care. Our team of fellowship-trained urologic surgeons offers multiple surgical options and approaches depending upon each individual's needs, including open, laparoscopic, percutaneous, and robotic treatments.
We have one of the largest clinical programs for kidney stone management in the Southeast. Our expert surgeons use minimally invasive tools to navigate the urinary tract in a minimally invasive manner, either with no incision or sometimes small incisions, to identify the stone, fragment the stone with either ultrasonic or laser devices, and extract these stones, thus reducing patient discomfort and expediting their recovery. Regarding robotic and laparoscopic surgery, this really has expanded rapidly in our field, and where robotic surgery usually was only pertaining to prostate surgery for prostate cancer, we not only provide this for prostate cancer, but also robotic partial nephrectomy for kidney cancer, adrenal tumors, cystectomy for bladder cancer, pelvic organ prolapse for women that have prolapse and incontinence issues, and lastly, pediatric urologic procedures.
Here in the Department of Urology, we have fellowship-trained physicians who specialize in the treatment of male sexual dysfunction. Our goal is to help improve the quality of life of men who may have problems with sexual function, such as low testosterone and erectile dysfunction, that may result from certain medical conditions or treatment for certain types of cancer. Whatever your ailment may be, we have a team of caring physicians whose goal is to help restore your quality of life.
At UF Health Shands Children's Hospital, we are committed to rendering patient-centered care, starting prenatally and continuing through into young adulthood. We have experienced and caring providers who are dedicated to providing state-of-the-art pediatric urologic care for children throughout Florida and the Southeast region. We can perform the most advanced and up-to-date surgeries, which include open, endoscopic, laparoscopic, and robotic-assisted procedures. We work closely with other pediatric surgeons and subspecialty pediatricians at UF Health Shands Children's Hospital to treat the most complex conditions.
Here at UF Health, we provide comprehensive care for female pelvic floor disorders, including urinary incontinence, overactive bladder, voiding dysfunction, and vaginal prolapse. Individualized recommendations are made based on extensive health history and examination, as well as any necessary testing such as urodynamics. It is important to us that each patient is well educated about her condition so that an informed decision about the care plan provided can be made.
The Department of Urology at the University of Florida is committed to excellence in research, with both basic scientists as well as clinicians who work together to understand diseases first at the cellular level and then creatively applying those findings to improve patient care. We are one of six urology programs in the country with a National Institutes of Health funded T32 program. This program is focused on a disease that will affect one out of 11 Americans in their lifetime, and that's kidney stone disease. We're very excited about the future of research in this department. We've had a terrific start, and we have lots of room to grow down the road.
And I can firmly say, after training at some of the top institutions in urology in the country, that we have an outstanding group of faculty and staff who are of high integrity, credibility, that are compassionate, and that are really committed to not only education, but specifically providing very high quality patient-centered care.